You guys ready? Because we are gonna play the waiting game. So I started yesterday. I didn't stream it because most of the first few hours was just waiting and I just wanted to get as much in as possible. Ended up playing like five-ish hours. No, not 5 hours because that's what I have on Steam. So probably around 3 to 4 hours. Got up to level 13. Playing a healer boy so we can support our George tank and DPS James. Those guys are out right now getting burritos and I just woke up so I didn't go with them, but yeah, I will be waiting here and also having a nice old Twitch stream up on the right side because, what is it? Pistoning Q480? Fuck my ass. Okay, we'll be here for probably at least an hour. So, okay, what are we gonna do here? I could. If I watch YouTube videos, you guys can't hear anything. I could play some Genshin Impact, I guess, and like just minimize this screen for now. Yeah, let's do this. Copy and paste by reference. Okay, and now transform. How do I crop? So let me hide the background one and transform. Edit transform. Is there just like a nice old crop tool that I can drag? I don't know how to use it, so let's say like 500 off of left. Crop 600. 700. Good enough. Right, 700, assuming. Oh, I've got the wrong layer selected. Now we transform. Edit transformation. 700 left. 700 right. 400 top. Yeah, and 400 bottom. Okay. We'll keep that right there where it probably won't get in the way. And, what is it? Switch games to Genshin Impact. Or actually, I kind of feel like playing some team fight tactics. So, let's. Do I really feel like playing team fight tactics? Actually, yeah, let me get some. Let me just get some chores done real quick, so I'll be back in a minute. If you guys have any chores, etc. that you want to do, now's a great time to do it, so enjoy the waiting game.
Yo, I'm back. What number are we at? 346. Let's go.
Play some Genshin Impact while this is queuing. Oh, I can't stream it because I didn't launch Streamlabs in admin mode. I need to fix that. Let me see what happens if I try to stream it though, because I think the issue was mainly with the sounds not working when you don't stream it in admin mode. Let's see what happens when I try to add a game capture. Fuck off. Game capture. Add new. Add sauce. Full, not any full screen specific. Genshin done. And looks like it is indeed a black screen. Let's just play TFT. I don't want to relaunch my Streamlabs, or maybe I do. In fact, I probably do just want to relaunch my Streamlabs. Okay, one sec.